Today, I'm telling you 5 ways of getting a green card, and we are starting right now. What's going on, guys? My name is Chelmak, and welcome to another video. Today, I'm gonna talk about 5 ways you can get the green card, the permanent residence visa for the USA.Yay! Are you excited? Maybe not. I'm not sure how many people want to come to the US right now because of this chaos that we had. It is so dangerous and hard to live here right now. We are struggling with the coronavirus pandemic, also racism related.Protest and police action going on around the country. Also cares of federal government. I got my green card back in 2015 with a lot of hope. But now I start being doubtful that I will continue to live in this country in the future. The process of getting a green cardIt's tough.
Patient. Waiting. Patient. Another waiting. Another patient. Another patient. Waiting. Waiting.
And spend a lot of money. A lot. But it's definitely worth it for me at the time. It made my life in the US much easier. And you should make sure that green card it was your life.Before starting the process. Okay, I'm going to divide this topic into 2 videos. In part 1, this video, I will describe 5 ways for you to get the green card. This is an ultimate guide for people who wants to get the green card and become a US permanent resident. And then in the second half, in the next video, I will explainhow I got my green card. I'm gonna talk about my own journey to become a permanent US resident. But before I get started, I have to tell you one thing. Because of current conservative government, it is most likely that it will take an extra time for you to get the green card. Moreover,You might not be able to get the green card. Basically, in the current government, they don't want you to be in the US. Even since its establishment, immigration is the base of this unique and strong identity of this country. Conservatives are thinking about foreigners are getting their jobs. This highly competitive markethas been created because the US is accepted highly skilled workers from all over the world. If they stop accepting immigrants, then I think the US will lose its competitiveness in all areas in this global world. As President Trump temporarily suspended work visas,such as H-1B visa for skilled workers, it might affect your journey to get the green card. Anyway, if you are qualified one of these categories, and then you might be able to get the green card. Let's get started. The first one is through family members or partners. If you have a partner or a family memberwho is an American citizen or a green card holder, then you might be able to apply through them. This might be the easiest and least expensive way to get the green card. I know that many people try to fake marriage to get the green card, but don't do that. Don't do that! I'm telling you, I know many horror stories about this, andIt will make your life miserable. Trust me, they will find out your marriage is true or not. Sooner or later, they will ask you very private questions. Sometimes it's too private when they interview you as a couple or family. Those questions are supposed to be easy if you guys are true couple or family. The next way to get the green card is through lottery called Electronic Diversity Visa. Every year, the US Department of State randomly selects the 50,000 people from the applicants. Then they will conduct the check of your background, criminal check, and so on. You don't need a lot of money, education, or skill. Even you don't need to speak English to qualify for this visa. This sounds very easy, right? But truth is, it is the hardest, because the chance of being selected is extremely low. It depends on which country you are from, but you have to be very lucky to be selected. My friend told me once, with anger on his face, how dare America give immigration status by lottery? That's bullshit. I'm not gonna rely on my life by their lottery. I'm totally agree on this, and I don't like the attitude of America look down on immigrants. Also, since Trump got elected, I'm not sure that this lottery has been conducted or not. You have to check it out by yourself. Also, it all depends on the country you are from. The country in which there are already so many immigrants living in the US won't be eligible for this visa. Okay. The next one is an investment visa. If you have tons of money, you can invest the money for new company in the US and you can get the green card. But I think if you have the money, you don't need to move to the US. Just keep staying in your country and visit here. Okay, next one is that if you have a specific skill or a unique skill that nobody has, then you might be able to get the green card. For example, if you are really good at playing basketball, or if you are a really famous artist or musician, then you might be get it. But as you can imagine, it's hard to get to that level of perfection in any category. And I can imagine you, as watching this video, might not be able to apply for this category. The last one is to get an employee-based green card. You have to ask your company to be your sponsor to get the green card. This is how I got my green card. I think that this is the most promising way to get the green card if you have a good job. In the second half of this topic, that's in the next video. That's all for today. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.